I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your username in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Navigate to the Marvel Rivals home screen and then click the profile icon at the top of this screen. Your Marvel Rivals profile screen opens. Step 2. Find your Marvel Rivals username on this screen and then click the edit icon next to your username. The rename card screen opens. Step 3. Click to buy the rename card. You'll see a prompt if you need to convert Lattice into units to make this purchase. Click to convert your Lattice to bring yourself up to 500 credits. A window opens letting you know that you've acquired the rename card. Step 4. In this example, I'll click Use to use the rename card right now, but you can also put this card in your inventory and use it at a later time. The Change Name window opens, reminding you that you can only change your Marvel Rivals username once every 7 days. Step 5. Enter what you want to be your new Marvel Rivals username and then click Confirm. That window will close and you'll see a note letting you know that your Marvel Rivals username has successfully been changed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.